Failure is a practical problem with a product, and it denotes that component does not fulfill its function anymore. Some failures are rapid and catastrophic, while in other cases, a part might be operable to some extent but not fully functional. Some failures are imperfections in the surface quality or other aesthetical alterations, but do not affect the part performance. The underlying causes for plastic failures can be categorized in four main factors. First, inadequate product specification and wrong material selection. Second, poor design. Third, processing faults. Fourth, misuse. Poor specification and material selection. Material considerations are important, as the selected material greatly affects on the performance of the product. The imposed load on the part are frequently not fully understood and therefore underspecified. To ensure that the part performs as intended throughout its expected lifetime, the service conditions and their influence on the part's properties should be correctly specified and understood. Design insufficiency. A proper material selection alone does not guarantee a robust design. Part geometry influences the durability as well. A noteworthy number of failures occur due to overlooking the basic plastic design guidelines. Anyhow, the design criteria vary from part to part, and the basic guidelines do not apply to all the cases. Therefore, each design should be handled separately. Processing issues. Poor processing practices diminish the intended performance of the part. Manufacturing parameters such as pressure and temperature of mold influence on the properties of the final part. Misuse of the product. Misuse refers to the cases when product is being used beyond its intended purpose, lifetime, or service conditions.